People wonder, where did America get its joy back after the Kennedy assassination? I've read some scholars that say the Beatles came and went on Ed Sullivan's show and it brought the youth of the 60s back. The real moment was the Army-Navy game of December 7th, 1963. It became the catalyst for let's get on with the business of running America and our lives again.